there are still a few more Corfu dishes I need to try. Best to do that at one of the locals' favorite traditional restaurants back in the old town. Pastizzata, sofrito, and their version of bordetto. But first, there's some entertainment. What fun to have my own personal serenade.
This is called sofrito, with the garlic and the parsley. Mm. And usually it's either it's called with fries, rice, or mashed potatoes. And pastizzata. We usually make pastizzata every Sunday because it's a family day. Children love the spaghetti, and of course the others can also eat the meat.
So is this beef also?
Beef.
It's beef. All beef, okay.
Or rooster. You can find it also with rooster.
Yeah, yamas.
Yamas.